Pharaoh Khufu has taken the throne. And, as foretold by seers of Horus and Ra, our people have already begun to suffer under his oppression. It is rumored that he plans to begin a colossal building project on the plateau outside Rostja, that he may usurp the renown his father, the wise and benevolent Snofru, has earned from the completion of his two noble pyramids. Pharaoh Khufu has ordered a cluster of quarries to be dug at Tura in the Delta region, where rich deposits of fine white limestone have recently been discovered. You also must build three mastaba tombs for the nobles of this region, so that Pharaoh may honor their devotion. The quarrying settlement you found shall be named Old, and shall serve as a plentiful source of fine white limestone for many years, though only the gods know what endeavor Pharaoh has planned for its use. The city of Byblos in Lebanon, land of the cedars, has begun trading with the powerful empires of the east. These are Assyria and Ur in the land called Mesopotamia. Between the two great rivers and from them, the finest ivory may be obtained by a Byblos. With the arrival of rare and exotic luxury goods such as this, Om is sure to prosper. Khufu has also dispatched a royal governor to Iunet to defend our land against Kushite invaders. Royal viziers look with pity upon the governor charged with this difficult and dangerous task. In the capital, the Egyptian people have begun to enjoy a board game called Senet. This game is normally enjoyed over a pitcher of beer in a public gathering place called a Senet House. Such places may provide a welcome diversion for the people of Om from the tyranny of Khufu's authority.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Splendid! The mines you established at Tura have furnished all the limestone that Khufu has required so far. With the strong economy based on the productive Tura mines, your city has reached new cultural and social heights.